Baby Gronk just stole Livvy from the Drip King. On his visit to LSU, Baby Gronk rizzed up Livvy and they started dating. They are so in love, Baby Gronk got Livvy's name tattooed on his arm. Is Baby Gronk the new Drip King, or is Livvy just using him for clout?